Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm gonna talk to Suman, who is a guy who is working in one of the smaller Polish cities here in Poland. So he came on work permit and I just wanted to talk to him to, you know, talk about some reality and just talk about like what are the situation of people who are coming here from India or Nepal or Bangladesh who are just coming here to work. So bas ye video pura dekhna, like I'm just requesting you guys to watch this video till the end so that you will just know like what is the exact reality. Aur mujhe pata hai bahut logo ko video shayad pasand bhi nahi aayega, phir bhi main yehi bolunga is video ko aap pura end tak dekhiye shuru se, aur aap kuch na kuch is video se aapko gyan milega, ya kuch na koi information milegi, to pura dekhna. Aur ha, phir milte hain guys. So today we are having Suman with us on our platform, and we just gonna talk about like he's basically working in Poland from past 1 year.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So past 1 year. Yeah. So he's just working in Poland from past 1 year, and just we're gonna just have a quick conversation, like what are his experience and how he likes Poland. So Suman, would you like to introduce yourself? Like just tell me something about yourself.
Okay. My name is Suman Sreshta. Basically, I'm from Nepal. I'm coming in Poland for past 1 year, maybe 1 year or a little bit longer than 1 year. First of all, when I am coming to Poland and thinking about it's a Europe country or Schengen country, it's like my dream comes true whenever I get my visa from Delhi. And then I'm really happy to come here to do a work here. But whenever I'm really come here, then I see it's not like that, you know? सब कुछ जो मैंने सोचा था, जो मैं सोच के आया था, लेकिन यहाँ पे कुछ वैसा नहीं था.
We can say that you had higher expectation and the reality is not up to the expectation, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, just like that. Reality versus truth.
Yeah. So also guys, if you guys are interested, like he's one of my subscribers, and this morning he just sent me a message on Instagram, and we were just like talking. So I was like, you know, why not just bring him on my channel, and then just we're gonna talk like what is the exact situation of working in Poland if you are coming here to work as, let's say, in a factory or like, you know, like per hour jobs. So Suman, would you like to talk like where exactly you work? What is your workplace and what is your work description?
I'm working in a place, it's a small town, Nowy Targ. I'm working in a company, it's a company PCD Salami. Basically it's a salami ham maker company.
Okay, so it's basically a kind of meat factory, I can say.
It's a kind of meat factory. You're right.
How is your experience working in that company?
Few months, the starting of my days, it's quite good because I'm making some money and I'm really happy. It's a good time. But after some months, then the pandemic is starting, the corona period is starting, then our company is not running that well. We only do for 4 hours, 5 hours, and we can't make that much money. It's very hard to make money and send home, because basically Nepal is a very poor country. That's why we have no option to go abroad. Then after 5-6 months, I'm depressed, you know, mentally, physically, everything. Then, and our wages is very low, you know. I'm making only 2,000 zloty, only. If I'm working 8 hours, 9 hours, that's very rarely bad. I can't explain it. How can I go through all this time? When I see your intro, how you talk and how you say people like that, it's a work permit, about work permit, about student visa. Then I see your video and I like it.
Yeah, so basically, if you guys are following my channel, I just like to keep my video very honest, like very raw. And maybe that's the reason, like, I got a lot of, like, hate comments from, you know, people. They just don't like the way I talk. But I think the reality should be, which people should, like, know about. Because I know, like, when we are back in India, like, I'm from India, you're from Nepal, right? We are neighboring countries. So I know, like, people in India are watching our videos. They have, let's say, they get some expectation, right? Like, वो होती है ना मन में कि यार मतलब एक एक उम्मीद ऐसी आ जाती है कि मतलब हम भी चलते हैं कुछ पैसा पैसे कमाते हैं वगैरह बट इफ यू आर कमिंग हियर एंड सी अ डिफरेंट लाइक रियलिटी सो उससे अच्छा है कि आप पहले ही मेरे वीडियोस के थ्रू आप जान जाओ कि क्या रियलिटी है क्या सिचुएशन है ताकि आप बाद में आओ तो आपको ऐसा ना लगे कि यार मतलब कहाँ आ गया ऐसा ऐसी वाली फीलिंग ना आए तो बाय द वे इन द फैक्ट्री वेयर यू वर्क यू आर गेटिंग पेड पर आवर राइट लाइक घंटे के हिसाब
राइट
So you are telling me like per hour salary is 12 zlotys if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, it's correct. We paid by 12 zloty per hour.
Yeah, so it's 12 zloty per hour. So guys, also I would like to comment here like 12 zloty is I think is even less than the minimum wage like which is decided by the Polish government. I think like the 14 zloty is the wage which everybody should get in Poland, like in your hand. I think that's like rule. By the Polish government, but I don't know the exact situation of your like workplace. And also, in your workplace, is accommodation provided? Like, do you pay for the accommodation, or is it provided by the company?
It's given by a company, but the condition is very horrible. You know, in we staying five people in one room, then we have total there 11 Nepalese guys, and we sharing one room by. Person that's very difficulty to everything you know it's the for privacy then whenever we have to call the somewhere else then we have to come out and talk like this time I'm sitting in the stairs and talk with you because my friends are sleeping that's why I don't want to disturb them
all right I really appreciate that you know just you are out of the room just to you know make a like this conversation. I really appreciate that. Would you like to suggest other people who are also planning to come to Poland to take this kind of job?
I'm suggesting that you said that in your channel. Maybe the student visa is a better option than the working visa. I think
yes,
exactly. That's so. Yeah. वही है मैं एक ही चीज कहना चाहूँगा जब आप सोच के आते हो वो कुछ नहीं होता है वो सिर्फ एक movie में जो दिखाया जाता है वो कुछ नहीं होता है आप अगर आप पोलैंड अगर वर्क परमिट में भी आते हो या स्टूडेंट वीजा मुझे तो नहीं इतना नहीं पता लेकिन मेरे एक्सपीरियंस से मुझे ये लगता है कि वर्क परमिट एक अच्छा ऑप्शन नहीं है पोलैंड आने के लिए आपका बैकग्राउंड अच्छा है आपके परिवार लोग आपके साथ है देन यू कैन सर्वाइव फॉर सम टाइम्स बट यू हैव नो दैट मच गुड बैकग्राउंड देन यू हैव अ वेरी हार्ड टाइम टू गो इन पोलैंड और मैं अगर कोई मेरा नेपाली साथी लोग हैं मैं उन्हें भी ये कहूँगा आपके नाम में कि प्लीज अगर आप पोलैंड आ रहे हो तो आप अपना मेंटली फिजिकली रेडी होकर आए कि हाँ यहाँ जाके मुझे बहुत ज्यादा मेहनत करना पड़ेगा ये कहना चाहूंगा मैं सबको
कि आपकी जो सैलरी होती है लाइक द मनी विच यू अर्न डू यू थिंक कि आप सेविंग कर पाते हो उस पैसे में से आप आप अपने इंडिया या नेपाल आप ऐसे भेज सकते हो वापस सेव करके
I think not at all. I'm working as from 1 year and I don't even send my one of my money in my home because in my age I have you know some crazy things like gadgets you know kuch bhi dekha khareedne ka man karta hai na brand you know that's savings nahi ho pata hai lekin now I'm learning then how to save money you know अपने मन को दबा के भी किसी को खुशी देना भी सीखना चाहिए मैंने यहाँ पे आके सीखा है मुझे
those are some really beautiful words but in general I would say कि you know the salaries here if you are coming to work in a factory or you know some other minimum per hour job so I would just say कि the salary is not that much that you can save a lot of money and then you can't even think of sending back home I mean you can send back home only in case you know if you are very mature if you are you know you can like cut really money everywhere like you are cooking at your home all the time you are not buying any unnecessary things you are just saving all the money like wherever you can so maybe tab kuch possible ho sakta hai ki you can send some money home
many dreams to you know to buy that one then I want to मुझे ये लगाना है मुझे ये लगाना है मुझे ये खरीदना है मुझे ये फोन चाहिए मुझे ड्रोन चाहिए यू नो हमारे टाइम में ऐसा होता है क्यूरियोसिटी होती है चलाने से कैसा होगा यू नो बट वही है अब ऐसा नहीं हो सकता है क्योंकि हमारा इतना भी मंथली सैलरी इतना अच्छा नहीं होता है कि हम कुछ भी खरीद सकते 1000 zloty इज वेरी लो आई थिंक इट्स वेरी लेस आई कांट इवन इफ मैं कुछ खाऊंगा, जैसे हमारा खाने में जाता है इंडियन और नेपलीज का थोड़ा खर्चा निकलता है तो खाने में, क्योंकि हम लोगों को चाहिए सब, दाल चाहिए, चावल चाहिए, चपाती चाहिए, अचार चाहिए, सब कुछ चाहिए हमें, ऑल इन वन।
Yeah, I mean, I totally understand your point of view. And by the way, I just wanted to ask, like, did you come to Poland through some agency or some of your friends suggested you this job?
It's like that. My friend, he went to Poland and is working at the same company.
Okay.
तो उसने मुझे सजेस्ट किया, देखो सुमन, पोलैंड शेंजन शेंजन कंट्री है, इधर आओ, आपको थोड़ा अच्छा लगेगा, लेकिन मैं यहाँ पे आऊँगा और पैसे कमाऊँगा और मैं घर भेज पाऊँगा, तो आप मत सोच बैठना। इट्स लाइक अ वे टू एंटर इन अ यूरोप कंट्री, इट्स अ वे, एक बस एक रास्ता है। इसके बाद आपको डिसाइड करना है कि आप क्या करोगे, आप यहीं बैठ के कमाओगे कि आपको इसके बाहर जाना है। तो मे बी इफ कोई आना चाहता है तो वो ये उसके पास ऑप्शन भी है, हम बाहर भी जा सकते हैं।
Agree with your points, and also I wanted to just ask, like, would you suggest any of your brothers from India or Nepal to just come for the same set of jobs or no in Poland, or they should consider some other countries?
First of all, they should be considered the other countries, like you said, the English countries. You know, if someone is good in English and the education, maybe they have to apply for Canada, USA, Australia, New Zealand. They are the better countries from Poland, you know. But Poland is not like that, I think so. Poland इतना अच्छा नहीं है जैसा कि लोग सोच के आते हैं।
Yeah, exactly. You know, for that, I can say that a student visa, if you have like funds, if your family is going to support you, then I think the best
Yeah.
to come on student visa. Because I can say that I see a lot of students like who study in Polish university. मतलब जब ग्रेजुएट होते हैं वो तो उनके कहीं ना कहीं जॉब लगी जाती है कंपनी वगैरह में. वो अलग बात है
जी
कि इन द बिगिनिंग द सैलरी आर वेरी लेस, लाइक 2,000 लॉटीज, 2,500, बट वो अलग चीज है कि लाइक आप धीरे धीरे इंप्रूव कर सकते हो उस पर. बट इफ यू आर जस्ट कमिंग
या
फॉर, यू नो, लेट्स से वर्किंग इन अ फैक्ट्री और आप वर्क परमिट पे आ रहे हो, देन आई कैन से दैट इफ यू जस्ट वर्क अ लिटिल बिट हार्ड, लाइक लर्न इंग्लिश और लर्न सम स्किल्स, सो आई कैन से दैट इफ यू आर
या
गेटिंग अपॉर्चुनिटी इन सम English country or even like, you know, the Western Europe, like Germany or Spain or all these countries. So I can say that these countries are far
या
better than Poland, because then you can earn in euros and you will save a lot of money so that you can just, you know, spend on yourself or send money back home. ये बहुत लोगों को ये बात समझ नहीं आती, बिकॉज यू नो आई गेट अ लॉट ऑफ मैसेजेस लाइक एवरी डे, लाइक पीपल दे जस्ट वॉन्ट मी टू help them for getting work permit, and I keep saying them, bro, I'm not an agent, like my agent nahi ho, I cannot give you work permit, just you will do something better than what you are doing right now, because I can totally
या
see that you are not like satisfied or let's say happy with the place you are working
या
or the money you are earning. So yeah, just
या
let's hope for the best. Thank you so much for, you know, just coming on my channel and just stating some facts, just telling some reality, कुछ सच्चाई जो लोग को सुननी नहीं होती है, बट हमारा काम है
जी
बताना. इट्स आवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू मेक आवर ओन कम्युनिटी और द एज मच एज पीपल अवेयर, लाइक ये रियलिटी क्या है और आप क्या एक्सपेक्ट कर सकते हो, ये सोच के मत आओ वगैरह वगैरह. तो बस
राइट
इस वीडियो बनाने का यही मोटिव था, एंड थैंक यू सो मच अगेन फॉर कमिंग ऑन माई चैनल एंड
And thank you so much for you to giving me the chance to talk to with you and to express my views to your channel, from your channel to my friends. Thank you so much to giving me the time.
Sure, brother. It was my pleasure. Sure. Thank you so much, sir.
Subscribe it and like it channel.
All right, sure. So guys, just make sure subscribe करके जाना, यहाँ तक देख लिया है तो. All right, guys, so that's pretty much for this video. I really hope you got something out of this video. I really hope कि इस वीडियो देखने के बाद आपको कुछ नॉलेज मिलेगी, कुछ आंसर मिला होगा अपने क्वेश्चंस का. Let me tell you, this video was very raw and it was not planned. We just planned in the last moment just because I wanted to talk about the real reality of what is the current situation of the people who are coming here on work permit, who are from India, Bangladesh or all these Asian countries, who are just coming here for the bare minimum job. अंदर से ऐसे एक उम्मीद आ जाती है ना कि लाइक हम भी जाएंगे अब्रॉड, हम भी कुछ पैसे कमाएंगे, घर भेजेंगे, पैसे अपने सपने पूरे करेंगे. तो रियलिटी ये कि वो यहाँ पोलैंड आके वो शायद नहीं हो सकता है, क्योंकि द सैलरीज आर वेरी लेस. तो जब तक आप यहाँ से किसी आप पोलिश यूनिवर्सिटी से ग्रेजुएट नहीं हो रहे हो, या जब तक आप किसी बड़े कंपनी वगैरह में आप सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर या यू नो मैनेजर या इस तरह के आप पोस्ट पर नहीं हो, देन आप तब तक अच्छे पैसे नहीं कमा सकते हो, ये रियलिटी है। बेसिकली मेरा इस वीडियो से यही मतलब था कि आपको थोड़ा अवेयर करो कि क्या रियलिटी है, क्या सिचुएशन है, ताकि आप किसी भ्रम में या धोखे में ना रहो। वो एजेंट वगैरह कुछ भी बोल देते हैं कि इतनी सैलरी होगी, इतनी ये होगी, इतनी होगी, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है। आप एजेंटों को ट्रस्ट मत करो, मैं तो सीधे बोलता हूँ कोई एजेंट कोई किसी को ट्रस्ट मत करो। आप अपने खुद के दम पे आओ, खुद से जॉब अप्लाई करो कंपनी में, और अगर जॉब मिलती है तो आओ, नहीं मिलती है तो कोई और कंट्री जाओ। मेरा ये बोलना है और मैं ज़्यादा नहीं बोलूँगा, अब चलता हूँ। और अगर वीडियो पसंद आएगा तो लाइक कर देना, नहीं आएगा तो डिसलाइक भी कर देना, कोई इशू नहीं है, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है भाई। इन केस अगर आपको वीडियो थोड़ी सी पसंद आएगी तो सब्सक्राइब करके जाना और एक लाइक करके जाना, और मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो में। टिल देन लव फ्रॉम पोलैंड, पीस। और हाँ, मिलते हैं, बाय।